Greetings and salutations to those out there. So, I decided to go ahead and drop Vlog 9. So, if you're tuning in, I hope you like it. This is our Colorado trip. And from here, we go.
What the fuck is this nigga doing, man? I try to tell him, you know, he live a mundane life. Be spontaneous. Nigga, it's recording. It's not even a picture. See?
I know.
Look at him. Look at him. Man, I told him, man, he looked nice today, though. I ain't gonna lie, he kind of fly. Who made the shirt?
You know what I'm saying? Your boy's truly the creator.
Okay. That hard. Yep. You know what it is. Trying to go to Colorado. Try to tell him, hop in the car, be spontaneous. Shit, we'll be back. He ain't want to go. How you feel, bro? You ready for that road?
Yes, sir. You with it? Yep.
It ain't nothing, but it's low pro. Ain't got to worry about no po-po. You did? Yeah. It's cold.
Want to see mom and them living happily. House in the hill, they be look like a factory.
It sounds great.
Everybody spending my salary. Rich fitted checks on the show to a tragedy.
We cool.
My grandma been said I'm a masterpiece. Put on they didn't know these niggas can't handle me.
Sometimes you gotta be just happy with the things you got in life, you know? It's cool, man. Some gonna hate, some gonna love you. But we free. Yeah, I travel heavy. I ain't gonna lie, nigga. Got a lot of shit on me well. We got the Rossi. Nice. You know what it is. Big bro spotted. Yeah.
No, it's on us.
Yeah. Colorado. Okay, hold on. One second. Now, you know before we go, we had to have a photo shoot. So here you go.
Type of town we on. 7 different days. Yeah. 365. All the way live. Yeah.
All right. That's enough. Let's get the show on the road. So we officially on the road and we're on the go-go. I think we passing through Waco, pretty much through Dallas. We started in Houston. It's not a far trip. We move pretty fast, you know, with two people in the car, it doesn't take that long. You know, one person drives and you drive, but you know, when you got two solid drivers, it's pretty cool. It's not bad. I think it's a 14-hour trip, so we'll be there before we even know it, you know? We just jamming, really.
Nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the Pontiac in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over on that, so just grown dead it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, I'll be unleashing.
Five, 6 hours in at this point, you know, we're still riding. Mufasa done tapped out. He done gave all he can behind that wheel. So, you know, it's time for me, Road Runner Allen, to step in and take off. Meet me. I'm just joking, you know. I'm pretty high. It's a pretty cool trip, you know. I'm just going with it, you know. Let's see where we land. I think we're going to stop somewhere, probably Lubbock, see Anthony. And then keep it moving to Colorado.
Yep, it's official. We're gonna go ahead and just stop in Lubbock, you know.
And guess what? Guess who's awake? Yep, he's back.
Saving me in my hour and a half of rest, you know. And he's back, full of life, you know. We're gonna go ahead and stop in Lubbock, bust this spring, you know. It's along the way anyway. We're headed to Colorado again, so you know, let's go have some fun. Let's make it stop. See what's in the box.
I'm in Lubbock. We came to visit Anthony.
who's friends too? Anthony. He's walking us through Lubbock. You know, this little, small little thrifty town where a lot of witchcraft goes down. Mm-hmm. They all got all type of cults, vampires. Anything you can think of that happens in a small little town, it's happening here. Welcome to Riverdale.
You thinking of Mystic Falls?
Yeah, that's why I said we went to Wichita Falls. So it reminds me of like what's their name, bro?
Vampire Diaries.
Yeah. Klaus.
Steven.
Oh yeah. Well, I was talking about Klaus. We going to Fuzzies. I've never been to Fuzzies because I've never been to Lubbock. We on Broadway.
Yeah.
Ooh, let's go there. Let's see what's up, man. We're on Broadway Drive with all the bitches in the house. No, I'm playing. It's the country. You know this shit kind of stale. They probably like, he got these lights on, recording our city. Yeah. I'm a tourist today, baby. They got the big coffee shop. All right, look at the splash off.
Fuzzies. So Fuzzies, what can I say? It was cool, you know, it was the first food place we stopped by on the way out of town, you know, in Lubbock. It was cool, you know, I went with the burrito and beer. I just wish I could give y'all a better view of the menu, but it was straight. I ain't really missing nothing.
Moment of truth.
Damn, that sucks.
Before I got there, my first. God, I thank you for this food. I ask you to bless it as I give you praise and appreciation for your creation. God, I ask you that this food first and go in vain.
So at this point, the deed is done. The meal is ordered. And I'm about to just go ahead and try the food. You know, you always got to stay prayed up. You want to say your prayer first. You know, you might get sick or something. I'm not saying it just worked like that, though. I'm going to stay prayed up. That's just what I do. You do you. You see the dude.
You're not supposed to open it, but I'm going to open it.
Yes, sir.
It's kind of busting inside. I'm not going to lie to y'all. It looks kind of busting.
That shit looks busted. See, I like it. It was cool, but I feel like a burrito was supposed to look more, a little more beautiful inside. But it wasn't bad.
I needed some sour cream.
As you can hear me say.
Need some sour cream. Let's see if they got sour cream. Test for the world. And let them know what Fuzzy's talking about. Just keep a Fuzzy on. No, I ain't got no spoon. I'm gonna mess that in like that. Just mess that like that. Okay. It's gonna fall apart. It's not gonna stay together. Let's see. That's a blooper. But busting. It's good. You were right. Points to this man right here. Lubbock's has good. Lubbock's texture is pretty good.
And they said we can go eat with them.
For real?
Yeah.
I want to eat with them.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm done.
No,
for real?
Yeah,
she said nothing. I guess I want to watch them eat.
Well, how are we going to eat with them?
They said nothing to eat real quick.
But we can eat with them. How you do both? R.I.P. Jerry Springer. He had all the answers. I'm on vacation. I like the sisters more anyway. I shouldn't even be wasting my time. Wrapping up the food now. I done had my fill for now. Hey, at some point in this video, like in this scene, you know, in the beginning, it was like these two bad Hispanic chicks, bro. They got their Instagram and everything. I went back and checked, bro. They was bad. They them type of chicks who be like, link up with me tonight type shit. No funny shit, bro. I really met them in real life, and my brother actually talked to them. And they were like, come outside, and they were trying to get into something. But I was so drunk, and it was his sisters inside the restaurant. I was feeling them, bro. I totally dropped the ball on that, bro. It could have been a magical moment. Instead, after this, what I ended up doing, going back to Anthony's place, bubbly, going to sleep, knocking out, bro. We were supposed to sleep for an hour, ended up sleeping the whole night, bro. Waking up in the morning, then dipping, man. It sucks. And at this point right here, as you can see, I'm going to fuck up on the camera. I was trying to, like, you know, get angles of, like, everybody in the group, but it just wouldn't work, so I just killed it. Yeah. Lubox, I'm not really dying to be there, man, you know? As we get up again, we on the road. Ain't much to get y'all from Lubox. Lubox wasn't really too much, but it's cool, you know? Get some sunshine, look at the beautiful scenery, and just ride, I guess. Get the hell out of Texas.
No problem. Look at that right there. That's all you gotta do right there. You see that? That's all you gotta do. It looked like a cop up ahead. I'm not sure. I'm gonna slow down. But speed limit is 65. You see, I'm gonna show you. Speed limit is 65. That's a regular ass fucking man. It's not a cop. And this is what I do. So speed limit is 65. I didn't want to take the risk right there, but so on this car, this is kind of cool. You just go like this. I already have it set at 75. That's why I set it at earlier. But for those who don't, I'll show you. I'll take from scrap and get that off. Oh, no. Wait. My bad. So, I just activated it. My bad. So, you go like this. Oh, it's activated. So, I already have it set at 75. So, anytime I hit that button, it's just going to go to 75 automatically. And that is the trick to road running right there. That's all you really got to do.
Wait. I didn't forget. What's the trip without the scenery? Here goes something for y'all. Don't even cost a vehicle to get you this mutilated. They call him in the car, they switch him up and hit his lady. We can kill the shooter when he come back if he hit the baby. They make the story when the coat that shit gets slammed out. My Miller show is on the floor, these niggas dying out. He's making G6, they feel like the Montana. I could have leased it, but I can't stop like a scammer. From the bottom to the top, made it do what it's supposed to do. I came up dirty, now my chick right, my money blue. So I used to sell it to these jackets, now sometime I use. Cause cost a little money, young, get you done, young, knocked out your shoes. I'm just a little nigga serving Grammy. Yeah, I'ma catch the flu from solitary. Yeah, yeah. I swear, it ain't no sleeping when you legendary. My main bitch come secondary. Three bands, too many places to sprain a nigga wrist. Come from the gutter, never met you living like this. Vampires. Anything you can think of that happens in a small little town, it's happening here. Welcome to Riverdale.
All right. I'm seeing mountains. You know what that means.
nigga made it.
Damn,
yeah,
no.
We got you.
No, motherfucking mountain.
Hey, you know, we going downhill, baby. Gotta be a little careful. A little careful. Other than that, man, they got snow on the mountains, man. They got snow on the mountains, man. Let me zoom in for y'all.
Oh, they did. Well, I ain't see this shit.
I told you they got snow on the mountains.
That's why it's like this. I ain't even doing this. This
snow on the mountains. Yeah, it's like cool. It's cool, what? Cool. You buy a bucket of ice. Sister.
Fuzzy's popping.
Went up dirty on the road.
They got Fuzzy's popping. Fuzzy's popping.
They got a Fuzzy's over there, man.
They popping.
It ain't just little bucks. They got a Fuzzy over there. It's popping. And when we zoom out too much, that shit do get blurry. You want to see the difference? When you zoom in, I mean too much, that shit get blurry.
All right, before I go any further, you already know what time it is. Pick time, you know, we flicking it up, boy. And I look clean, may I say, boy. When I'm in your city, show me love, twist your fingers up. You know I'm my shit, Colorado.
My second dispensary since been out here.
As you heard, this is my second dispensary. I decided to go with Dead Flower. It was pretty cool, you know. The experience... You know, but actions are better than words or whatever. So let me go ahead and get y'all that footage.
What are you looking for today?
4.6.
Good week.
Yeah.
So
this is
going to
be our flower menu. I do have
Smith
jars.
I'll do
like
the highest
sativa.
Highest sativa.
Let's see.
And then I'll also do,
you can give me the hybrid one too.
Okay, cool.
I only been to one other smoke shop, and that was in Cali.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but my ID was expired, so I couldn't go to like a big time one.
Oh,
this
shit.
Is pretty cool. Yeah, pretty awesome.
So we got this one and this one.
Awesome.
If you
want to
smell them,
yes.
It's gonna be double
mandarin
daiquiri.
Oh yeah, came to Dead Flower in Colorado, and I managed to get some. Yeah, 26.8 THC.
And how much is that?
I got a G. Help me out with a discount for signing up, or I think, or something. I don't know. But it was like $49 after I had 50, had an extra dollar and threw it in there. 7 for $50.
Kind of like at home for you.
But they have popcorn. That's what popcorn is. Popcorn is like, it's like a. Popcorn is like the same shit, but instead of shake, it's the little, you know, you're like the little nug, something like that. Yeah. That's what the popcorn is. I was like, it's a season. She was like, no, it's the same thing, just in popcorn form. But yeah, it was pretty cool.
Kind of poop like him.
Yeah. I got this Jet Fuel smoking. Super amazing. I'm going to blur everybody's face and probably so, but they were pretty cool. They didn't know I was recording. I hit it the whole time. I was so smooth with it.
What percent?
26. And shout goes out to Dead Flower. If you're in Colorado, you should probably come here. Matter of fact, before I say that, I'm gonna let y'all know. But I'm pretty sure this shit's gonna hit because it smelled like fire.
By the way, this was the first dispensary I stopped at. It wasn't really that good. It wasn't really worth the mention, but thank you guys anyway for your service. So here's the mention, I guess.
So anyways, you know.
I'm walking outside the gas station. Look what I see. Ferrets. At the 7-Eleven, they got ferrets, man. They ain't got ferrets in Colorado, man. They got ferrets. They ain't got ferrets in Houston. They got ferrets, bro. Freaking ferrets. Let's see if I can feed them. So, I got this pack of 7-Eleven or whatever this is. Let's see if the ferrets are gonna eat it. Don't run, little ferret. We're gonna feed a ferret today. I ain't never seen a ferret. A ferret.
At this point, I started thinking, this is a dumbass idea. I'm not gonna lie. Waste of a brownie, man. You fairies ain't fucking with it. Hey, it's not about to risk it. They say I'm not becoming a new pill. Nah, see?
Look at him.
When I hop in the car, then they want to pop out. I told you.
Standing there.
Ferris ain't fucking no tourists at all, man.
Ah.
They don't like no strangers.
Yeah, what do you think he's looking at?
Said he was too close for me to come out. Look at me from a distance.
We looking at him looking at something.
Man, this guy right here got character. Watch how, like, this guy just out of nowhere. He's just going to be like...
Oh shit!
What the hell? You see, like he just looks at us like he's like he knows he's been looked at. It's crazy.
Oh, weird. Like,
man, let's get back to the room. Let's get on the road.
All right. Smoking the jet fuel in the wood. Only thing I would say is it's not gonna be bad about the jet fuel. The jet fuel is good. I like it. I'm happy. I would say the backwoods. I smoke backwoods, and here backwoods are $7.69. And the store I went to didn't have no Russian cream, so I had to get sweet aromatic. But other than that, the smoking experience is good. I'm smoking in the car because my room doesn't let me smoke. But I suggest you guys, if y'all smoke, Colorado. I've been to Cali, and I think, well, I didn't get the full experience. I don't know. I would say, though, Colorado, jet fuel, bussin'. If you can use that for smoke, I guess.
Well, hey, you still there? Well, thank you for watching. Thank you for the support. I hope you really like this vlog. This is part one, and then the next vlog will be part two of the Colorado trip. Yeah. I'm going to be king of the pirates.